group of schools proudly presents Kalvi Talks 2020 Grand Finale, a massive inter-school public speaking competition. Now on stages, contestant I.S. Jashmita, Grade 4, topic Ancient Food, Kulfi Ice Cream, Kalvi International Public School, Nagari Campus, Madurai.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, I'm Jashmita of Grade 4, studying Kalvi International Public School. You can't speak happiness, but you can buy ice cream, which is equal to earth. During the daytime, I always help mom to clean her home. So she can offer me 10 rupees every day to buy me a kulfi. Around 4 p.m. is always me happy hour. Wait a minute, any guesses? Yes, the kulfi parlor comes around 4 p.m. I'm very much fond of the Indian traditional ice cream kulfi. I always watch the peddler sound. Once I hear him, I usually rush it from my house. Otherwise, nothing will be left over. The peddler keeps a yummy kulfi in a big pot called matka. Kulfi is like ice cream in appearance and tasty. It comes with various flavors like malai, rose, cardamom and saffron. It takes a longer time to melt than any other ice cream. It is easy to prepare. The key ingredients are milk and sugar. If you don't know how to prepare kulfi, no worries. Step into my house around 4. I can get you a lip-smacking ice cream kulfi. Life is an ice cream in appearance and tasty. Taste it before it melts. Thank you. Oh, it's for kulfi time. Catch you later. Bye-bye.